Hello, Defense Attorney Mark Rosenfeld here. I wanted to talk for a minute about the criminal prosecution of building owners due to building code violations. Now, there's a lot of variation from city to city, but what I've seen a lot of lately is code enforcement officers doing an investigation, determining that they feel that there's violations of the building code and issuing citations if repairs or corrections aren't made as well as the building department may like. They may refer it to the city attorney for criminal prosecution. Usually there's a history or a delay. There may be a disagreement between the owner of the building and the building department, but the matter escalates and ends up in criminal court. This varies quite a bit from city to city, but I've seen a lot of code violations being brought in court, particularly in the Torrance Courthouse. The city of Lawndale is doing quite a bit of criminal prosecution for building code violations. Now, the downside, of course, is they are criminal charges and you face criminal penalties. But the advantage of being in a criminal court, of course, the burden of proof is on the prosecution, on the people. And if there's ambiguity, it should be resolved in the favor of the owner of the building or the defendant. We also have the right to discovery or obtaining documents and records. We have the right to bring witnesses. We could bring in expert witnesses. We can bring in people who are familiar with the property to explain, not to the building department, but to the court or ultimately a jury, what the issues are, what has been done and what has not been done. There's a lot of times different ways to interpret the code, and the building department may have their opinion, but there may be other ways to satisfy the code or resolve the problem. Of course, most cases are not going to go to trial. I've had a lot of success working on these cases and reaching a resolution with the city attorney and the building department to make modifications that are reasonable and get the building department off of the case so the landlord, the owner of the building, can continue to run a safe and healthy building. If you've got questions about building code violations being charged in criminal court, I handle exclusively criminal matters, and I'm very familiar with Lawndale, the Torrance Courthouse, and other Southern California municipalities, other cities who are taking criminal action against landlords. You can reach me directly at 310-424-3145. Be safe.